Hello, hello. Welcome to Brad Plays Flannel Fancy Demo. We're gonna play this game good. Gonna go with English everything. Wait, I wanna go back. There we go. Like how they tease the last guardian. Okay, so PlayStation 4 controllers are kind of awful, and for some reason it just has this dead spot right in the center pushing up. So my character's doing this on his own like that. Thank you. Help! Camera's going nuts. Idea what these little yellow orbs are, crystals. Help pick them up. I'm gonna run back and go get that car just because it is faster. camera really doesn't jam it lock. Wow. Okay then, I'm gonna have to hit another ball right now. Bye! I can see it now. If this goes on PC, somebody's gonna make some kind of mod that sends enemies flying away like that.
This one will protect you through your darkest dreams. But remember, Noct. In the world of your dreams, you are king.
I'm not afraid.
I feel safest on the road.
Thanks. See you. Wait. I remember your name now.
So, now that I've beaten the game, I think I've got a good enough grasp on it to just speedrun. I'm gonna win this game so fast. In the not-too-distant future, animals learn to use cell phones. You know, I don't think we get any kind of anything for collecting those. I think the crystals are more of a, hey, look over here type thing. And those little platforms everywhere that just want to change the times, the lighting effect. bronze plate. Oh, I unlocked platinum plates or what? Yeah, this whole game is a little weird. So, fun fact, every time you leave a comment, that little box is gonna pop up saying how many comments there are. So, where are we supposed to go next? Wow, this game, The Last Guardian, sure is fun. It looked like those little play this spot. Maybe I have to get more crystal things unlocked. This combat is so fun. Bye. Right at the end of the game, it said platinum plates unlocked, so I want to know what a platinum plate is. Yeah, it's like a tech demo. You know what this game is like? This is like Ground Zeroes. Everyone paid that game. And it came out free. Oh yeah, E.T. Unlock silver plates. Yeah, that's what the crystal things do. Unlock more plates quickly. That one looks like a silver plate. Okay, so just unlock different cars, I guess. A little faster. Back to the speedrun. I already skipped a whole lot, so there's no way I'm gonna be getting platinum plates. I'm just silver 5 right now. Hey. Stop fighting those. Right, there was a sword down there, I should go get it. Too much work, I'm leaving. Whoa, what? This is not normal. It's like a giant walrus last time. What am I, like a tiger? Tiger giraffe. Alright, these are gold plate. Yeah, Gabe says, if you're gonna buy this, I'll watch. But at the moment, it looks like a big bro trip. No homo. Kappa. But yeah, it's pretty much a giant bro trip. And then, you know, there's like one girl, and it's a girl on a date, and everyone goes nuts and like, oh, you're over sexualizing this woman, object, things, blah blah. This game is sexist. There are no women in costumes. What? You can't have everything, people.
This one will protect you through your darkest dreams.
Mine's not green.
In the world of your dreams, you are king.
I'm not afraid.
Unlocked platinum plates. Okay, what are platinum plates? Oh, it must be that plate all the way over there. combat is too hard. Now what happens if I do it one more time? It'll be level 5 million. Get me if I hide up here. Hold triangle to win. Oh, the longer the fight lasts, the more stuff will happen. Maybe I'll get another upgrade if it just keeps falling. Ah! This controller! By switching sword, yeah. You can do little combos like that, yeah. That one. It's not what I wanted. I forgot what I was gonna say. Oh well. I was gonna say my controller just doesn't work right. Left stick gets stuck. It's like a random dead zone, halfway pushing it forward.
See you. Wait. I remember your name now.
It stays jelly. All right, and that is the end of Flannel. Well, I guess this is just the beginning of Flannel Fancy Demo 15. Come back next time when we buy the full version of the demo. Flannel Fancy 15 2.3. Option. On. Subtitles. On. Vibration. Default. Text. Mexican Spanish. Okay, never mind. I don't want to lose all my progress. Anyway, that's the end. I only played for an hour 26 minutes.